It is routinely listed as one of the greatest entrances in all of sports. Running through the tee. Born from two of the greatest innovators in school history, the iconic introduction of the Tennessee Volunteers yields an unlikely backstory.
We were dressing in the east side of the stadium before the games, and that's where we were early on, and I decided I would rather be on the west side. Said, well, how are we going to get over there? That the other team comes out, we're going to have to run through the other team. So I asked Dr. Julian, I said, well, maybe the band could come up there and make up something. He said, well, I'll make a tee and you run through the tee. And so we decided to run through that tee, and it worked out, and the other team never bothered the band.
What began as a defensive maneuver quickly vaulted to one of Tennessee's illustrious traditions. The route has since shifted 90 degrees and now welcomes the Vols onto the field from the north end zone. To this day, fans routinely arrive early to catch the Pride's pregame performance, which is capped by this electric entrance and signals one thing.
It's football time in Tennessee.